My name's Terry and I'm a law abider. There's nothing I like more than getting fired up on beer. And when the weekend's here, I exercise my right to get paralytic and fight. Good bloke, fairly, but I get well leery when geezers look at me funny. Bouncing round like bunnies, I'm likely to cause mischief. Good clean grief, you must believe, and I ain't no thief. Law abiding and all legal. Who cares about my liver when it feels good? What you need is some real manhood. Rasher, burning casher, putting people's backs up. Public disorder, I give you public disorder. I down 8 pints and run all over the place. Spit in the face of an officer, see if that bothers you. Cause I never broke a law in my life. Someday I'm gonna settle down with a wife. Come on, lads, let's have another fight.
My name's Tim and I'm a criminal. In the eyes of society, I need to be in jail for the choice of herbs I inhale. This ain't no wholesale operation. Just a few eights and some PlayStation's my vocation. I pose a threat to the nation, and down the station the police hold no patience. Let's talk space and time. I like to get deep sometimes and think about Einstein and Carl Jung and old kung fu movies I like to see. Pass the hydrator, please. Yeah, I'm floating on thin air, going to Amsterdam in the new year. Top gear there, cause I take pride in my hobby. I homemade bongs using my engineering degree. Dear leaders, please legalise weed for these reasons.
Like I was saying to him, I told him, fuck with me and you won't live. So I smacked him in the head and downed another carlin. Bada bada bing, for the lad's light. Mad fight, his face a sad sight. Vodka and snake bite. Going on like a right geese. He's a twat, shouldn't have looked at me like that. Anyway, I'm an upstanding citizen. If a war came along, I'd be on the front line with them. Can't stand crime either, them hooligans on heroin. Drugs and criminal, those thugs are the pinnacle of the downfall of society. I've got all the anger pent up inside of me.
No, I don't see why I should be the criminal. How can something with no recorded fatalities be illegal? And how many deaths are there per year from alcohol? I just completed Gran Turismo on the hardest setting. We pose no threat on my settee. Oh, the pizza's here, will someone let him in please? We didn't order chicken, not a problem, we'll pick it out. I doubt they meant to mess us about. After all, we're all adults, not louts. As I was saying, we're friendly, peaceful people. We're not the ones out there causing trouble. We just sit in this hazy bubble with our quarters, discussing how beautiful Gail Porter is. MTV, BBC Two, Channel 4 is on till 6 in the morning. And then 6 in the morning, the sun dawns and it's my bedtime.
Causing trouble? You're stinking rabble, boys, saying I'm the lad who's spoiling it. You're on drugs. Really bugs me when people try and tell me I'm a thug. Just for getting drunk. I like getting drunk. Cause I'm an upstanding citizen. If the war came along, I'd be on the front line with them.
Now, Terry, you're repeating yourself. But that's okay, drunk people can't help that. A chemical reaction happening inside your brain causes you to forget what you're saying.
What? I know exactly what I'm saying! I'm perfectly sane! You stinking student lame-o, go get a job! And stop robbing us of our taxes!
Well actually, according to research, government funding for further education pales in insignificance when compared to how much they spend on repairing leery drunk people at the weekend in casualty wards all over the land.
Why, you cheeky little swine, come here! I'm gonna batter you! Come here!
Texture like sun lays me down. With my mind she runs throughout the night. No need to fight, never a frown. With golden brown, every time, just like the last. On her ship, tied to the mast. Two distant lands, takes both my hands. Never a frown with golden brown. Golden brown, fine temptress. Through the ages she's heading west. From far away, stays for a day. Never a frown.